I've started videotaping the second half of the sewer with the camera setting at MSD's connection. This is MSD's connection to the homeowner's lateral sewer. From here, I'll continue recording as I pull the camera back. We're now coming back through the trap at the base of the riser. We're now coming up the neck of the riser. This is the very top of the newly exposed sewer cleanout that I located and uncovered. We are now back outside of the sewer. This will conclude videotaping of this line.